All right, let's do this. Final arena hard mode, last boss. The warrior with three giant weapons. So you're supposed to take them out one by one. Oh, the annoying puddles. Supposed to take out a rocket launcher first, so you don't have to deal with those annoying puddles again. Trying to hit the body because it's pretty much useless. Just take out the weapons. I say take out the rocket launcher first, then the cannon, and then the gun last. What else again? What's that? Golden Buzzer doesn't really do much. Wow. The cannon has a lot, 50% damage. So you should either take out a Gatling gun or take out a cannon or rocket launcher first. Wow, rocket launcher. Slide, slide, don't get hit. Get too close. Alright, the missile is gone. Kennedy next. Kennedy. What the hell is my team doing? Take out the cannon or whatever. Run. Oops. Ouch. Supposed to run away when it aims at you. Let me slide away. Okay, the cannon's gone. One to go. Three down, one to go. Two down, one to go. Okay, it's done. Revival boss. Still not dead yet. Oh boy. Run. That range. 50% damage. Half of my team's dead already. Alright, got this. Time attack clear? What? How? Nice, revival token. Alright, see ya.